If NBA players tried out for American Idol, it would sound something like this.
Some of y'all trying to rhyme, but you can't rhyme like this.
It's a feel-good song.
Drive it like it's hot.
Snoop! Abba Nagila, Abba Nagila.
Don't cock block in on the block, ain't nothing but big pin on the block. Begin on the block, ain't going nowhere like pin on the block. Stop pin on the block.
Wonder what Simon would say. Given the show's success, seems like everyone is into it. But is that the case with NBA players?
Nah, I don't watch that.
Nah, I've never seen that show. What is that?
It's a show. Yeah, you've seen it.
What's that?
American Idol?
Nah, I don't know what you're talking about, baby.
Who?
Ryan Seacrest. He's just too annoying.
Black
right?
Dude.
You don't never watch American Idol?
No.
Why not?
Right. For what? 2.5 minutes on these interviews.
Hmm?
For what?
For what? I don't know. It's a popular show, I guess.
Nah, I don't watch that.
No.
Nah, that's for rich people. Hey,
rich. That's for rich people. Bro. It's not for you.
No.
Want to see more? Log on to dailynews.com, the only place to catch the Setback Reports.